Please help us to be...
Oh, man. Okay, who's going to riddle this turkey?
Out of the way! I will ruin this bed with my anger!
Drop the chainsaw if you want him to live.
Help me.
I call out a dark
mate! Say, put that damn chainsaw down. Give it here.
But I did call Shaka.
That's better.
Can we get you to lower our neighbor now? I mean, he didn't do anything to you.
Yet.
I knew something wasn't normal. I'm not letting it ride this time, freaking robot turkey. I knew something was up.
Is he mad?
Not a word about him. He's always got his butt chopped about something.
Now, Frylock is going to want to know who you're after, and it'll say something like, oh, my God, or something. It's so predictable.
Now, who the hell are you?
I am Turkatron. I have been sent here from the year 9595 to save this bird that lies before you. For he is the great, 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 great grandfather of Goblox. The turkey that's destined to lead the rebellion against Master Chickens.
Well, I mean, that's fine. We won't eat him, but, I mean, look at him. He's dead.
He's dead?
He's been in our oven for 3 hours at 350 degrees.
Why, that's impossible.
Look at him.
He's dead. Do you know who Goblox is? I will tell you who Goblox is. In the year 9595, a race of deformed turkey was genetically developed by chicken scientists as revenge against his bird brother. These turkeys would exit the womb doused in gravy. Gravy filled with the giblets from a monkey. The French craved it, and as a result, turkey became the only food source for France, which is now called RoboFrance 29. I was later killed by the chickens. So, of course, you can see why I'm angry at those chickens.
Uh-huh. You know, you sound very familiar to me.
Of course I do. Months and months ago, I came upon your neighbor taking the form of the cybernetic ghost of Christmas past from the future. But I didn't realize he was an agent, a chicken in disguise, sent from the year 19... Sent from the year 19...
95-95?
From there, they had evolved big time. From beyond feathers, their beaks had softened, and they had acquired synthetic intelligence and appendages from the chicken black market from beyond the moon.
Are you serious? Carl, next door Carl, is a hyper-evolved chicken from the future?
What? You are?
He is. He ain't right.
I knew that.